All right, guys, we're doing our second Picker Team case of 2020 Bowman Draft. Thank you guys for joining in, and thank you guys again for your support of Fire Hand Cards. We appreciate it very much. Our Super Fractor bounties in play on this break now stands at $1,300, and we'll award that store credit when you get a Super Fractor out of this case. If not, bounty carries over to our next qualifying break. We'll be running Bowman Draft throughout the day, guys. We've got six more PYTs in the store. A couple of them are down very close to selling out. There's a fair chance that your favorite team may still be available, so in one of those breaks, so check out the site. You know what's funny? When I look at like those like legit energy drinks, like the Rockstars and the Red Bulls of the world, it's kind of George Carlin used to say like a whole bunch of things that you never see. One of the things that he would say that you never see is a guy, a homeless guy with a bottle of Gatorade. I just, in the same respect, I just don't, it's hard for me to see people over the age of, let's say 55, with a Red Bull in their hand, or an energy drink of that ilk. Guys, good luck, everybody. We're going to start off with a gold paper to 50 of Pete Crow Armstrong for the Mets. Going to Joe D. Yeesh. Mr. Schwab has the purple drink to calm him down. A little bit of codeine never hurt nobody, right? Never hurt Schwab. Kyle Nicholas, green auto to 99 for the Marlins. Marlins belong to Kazoo. Oh my gosh. Are you serious, Fragger? That's nuts. There's a sky blue paper of Dominguez to $4.99. 70-year-olds buying energy drinks three at a time. Sorry, guys. Dang it. That is a refractor 20 and 20, number to 250 of Ed Howard for the Cubs. Damn allergies again. How about Spencer Torkelson autograph? That won't cure my allergies, but it'll make Buck Bob real happy. He's got the Tigers. Hold on, guys. Get this in the sleeve. Damn, again. Good grief. Just my eyeball just starts watering like crazy. All right, sorry, guys. Blue paper to 150, Justin Lang. Yeah, like a lot of these, especially I noticed on purple and blue paper, like the half the serial number is missing. Purple refractor 250 Bobby Miller Dodgers going to DJ Trekkie. No, this happened before I had my energy shot. It's you know what it is? It's the shrapnel. It's a shrapnel from these when I open up these packs. Jeff Hackinson, number to 150 for the Rays, going to Maldo. I would guess so, Brian, to be honest. Yeah, I'm a magnet for allergies. Any time the weather changes, the season changes, allergies. Doesn't matter if it goes from hot to cold or cold to hot, allergies. Bobby Witt Jr. to $4.99 paper. Goes from dry to humid, allergies. Never fails. Sky Blue Refractor, Oswald Peraza. I think I see gold, guys. Good luck. I do see a gold auto. Ian Seymour, number to 50 for the Rays. Going to Maldo. Congrats. I think the lowest numbered autos that I saw in the first case is numbered 75. Had a couple of black refractors. Those were the lowest numbered autos that we saw in the first case. Let's see, Green Refractor 99, Jordan Balazovic for the Twins. Going to the A-Train. Behind that is an autograph of Jesse Franklin the fifth for the Braves. Braves going to M. Coons 134. All the combines are running. Oh, lovely. Purple paper to 250, Hunter Barnhart. Purple Refractor, 250, Oswald Peraza for the Yankees, going to Bokassi. Refractor Auto, Daniel Cabrera to $4.99 for the Tigers, going to Buck Bob. And Tigers are already paying off pretty nicely in this case. Hopefully that latest attack subsided. Excuse me. Andrew Vaughn to $4.99. I got a purple auto to 250 of Carson Ragsdale for the Phillies. Phillies belong to Salah and Freddie. Blue refractor to 150 Jackson Kolar for the Royals. Going to Chop Beef. Behind that's a base autograph of Evan Carter for the Rangers. Going to Jay Shablin. Green paper to 99 Jordan Westberg for the Orioles. Going to Rory. Let's say Bowman Draft, my favorite time of the year. Got a gold refractor of Josh Young, number 2450. Got a red refractor of his in the first case. Rangers going to Jay Shablin. I got a refractor auto of Eric Orr's number to 499 for the Mets going to Jody. Adley Rutschman to 499. P. Crow Armstrong, Sky Blue Refractor, it's a first. I got a blue wave auto to 150 of Freddy Zamora for the Brewers. Milwaukee Brewers going to Nakano Tume. Sky Blue Refractor Jackson Miller, another first Bowman player. First Bowman, Sky Blue of Jared Jones for the Pirates. Going to Just Tilly. See Orange, guys. Good luck. There's a Bryson Stott Sky Blue Refractor. Behind that is an orange auto. Nope, not an orange auto. Wow, got Flim Flam there. But it's Adley Rutschman for the Orioles. Orioles going to Rory. We've got a black refractor auto behind that, number 75. Dane Aker. I saw orange. I thought that was going to be the auto. The Athletics belong to Evan Tiersen. Purple paper to 250 Jesse Franklin to 5th. Jackson Rutledge, Sky Blue Refractor. Garrett Mitchell for the Brewers, Purple Refractor, 250. Brewers going to Nakano Tume. Robert Hassalotto for the Padres. Padres belong to Timmy Mine. Timmy. Okay. All right, guys, we're halfway home in this case. Fiverr. Excuse me. All right. Hunter Green to $4.99. Casey Schmidt auto for the Giants. Giants belong to Cameron Basta. Purple paper to 250, Levi Prater. Jordan Awogu, first Bowman Sky Blue Refractor for the Cubs, going to Jay Andrews. Got a sparkle of Joe Ryan for the Rays, going to Maldo. Behind that's a refractor auto for the Rays of Alika Williams, number 499. The Rays going to Maldo. Josh Young to 499. Got a gold refractor of Landon Knack, number 250 for the Dodgers, going to DJ Trikey. That's kind of weird. Got three refractors in the pack. That's somewhat unusual. Dylan Dingler, class of 2020 auto, number to 250. The Tigers going to Buck Bob. Good old Dingler. 6. Blue paper to 150 Jared Jones, Pirates. Andrew Vaughn, Sky Blue Refractor. Let's see, I got orange. Will they fool me this time with another orange refractor, or are we actually going to see some ink with that orange? We got some ink with that orange this time. Tyler Soderstrom, number 1 of 25 for the Athletics. That's going to Evan. Congrats, Evan. Tyler Soderstrom was the 26th pick. Matthew Liberatore, the 499. Let's see. Purple Refractor 250 Justin Lang for the Padres going to Timmy. And behind that's an autograph for the Rockies based out of Chris McMahon. Rockies belong to DJ Trikey. Purple paper to 250 Holden Powell. Hunter Bishop, Sky Blue Refractor. Chris McMahon, Green Refractor, 99. Another one for DJ Trikey. Refractor autograph to 499, Jordan Awogu for the Cubs. Cubs going to J. Andrews 135. Oh, the birth years. I'm starting to feel that same way too. I look at the back of a card of a player. Year born 2001. What the hell? Like, let's look at Spencer Torkelson, for example. We pulled his autograph earlier. Yep, right there. Let's see. Born August 26, 1999, right before I started my senior year of high school. He's one of the older ones. Yep. All these young guns make me feel old now, man. Just like I'm sure rest a lot of you guys in the room feel the same way I do. Ronnie Mauricio to 499, sky blue paper. Let's see. I think this might be a photo variation of Esa Lacy. It's turned around. It sure is. It's the first photo variation I've seen for the Royals going to chop beef. Yeah, confirmed the code number on the back's different than the base cards. I was about to ask you guys, you know if there are any photo variations in this stuff? Just answer my own question. All right, got a blue wave auto to 150 of Ben Hernandez for the Royals. Royals belong to Choppy. See if this kid's fresh out of high school. See if his birth date's like in 2002. 2001. Man. Gage Workman, that's a first Bowman Sky Blue refractor. I know, right? I got a sparkle of Ryan Rolison for the Rockies. Behind that is a base auto of Tyler Soderstrom. Goes good with the orange auto we pulled earlier in the case. One to Evan. Green paper to 99, Nick Lofton for the Royals. Going to Chop Beef. Purple refractor 250 Luke Little Cubs going to Jay Andrews. Purple auto 250 Warner Blakely Angels going to FFL 2316. You got it, man. Hunter Bishop, 499, sky blue paper. Austin Hendrick, first Bowman, sky blue refractor for the Reds, going to Hess. I got a black refractor auto, number 75, Ian Seymour, the Rays, going to Maldo. Just in case you guys are seeing Bowman draft for the first time right now, just to let you guys know, black and orange refractor black and orange refractor autos are exclusive to regular jumbo. If you see super jumbo, just know that you won't see black or orange out of those, out of that configuration, in case you're looking for any of those autos specifically. Thank you, Jeremy. Same to you, man. Same to you. Got a blue refractor 150 CJ Van Eck for the Blue Jays going into 1-1. Behind that is a autographed hit for the Cubs of Jordan Nwogu. Cubs going to Jay Andrews. Purple paper to 250 Petey Halpin. Brady McConnell, sky blue refractor. There's a Blake Rutherford sparkle refractor for the White Sox going to Sam Addison. last pack, last autograph coming up. It's of Cade Cavalli, refractor auto 499 for the Nationals, 1/1/1. Okay. All right, guys, I'll recap hits for you here in just a moment. No super fractor again. That bounty will carry over again. See how many base autos do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 base autos against 16 numbered autos. Yeah, the ratios are really good in this stuff. Last year, a typical case would have about 50-50 base autos to numbered autos. Either we're getting really lucky or it's the new norm. All right, guys, this is our recap 2020 Bone Drop Baseball PYT Case 2. Thank you guys again for watching and joining. Here's what we pulled. All right. First, Bowman Sky Blue Refractors, Pete Crow Armstrong, Jackson Miller, Jared Jones, Jordan Nwogu, Gage Workman, Austin Hendrick, Sparkles, Joe Ryan, Ryan Rollison, Blake Rutherford. There's a photo variation of Asa Lacy for the Royals. Refractor 20/20 to 250 Ed Howard. Purples to 250 Bobby Miller, Oswald Peraza, Garrett Mitchell, Justin Lang, Luke Little. Blue refractors to 150 Jackson Kowar, CJ Van Eck. Green paper to 99 Jordan Westberg, Nick Lofton. Green refractors to 99 Jordan Valazovich and Chris McMahon. Gold paper to 50 Pete Crow Armstrong. Gold refractors to 50 Josh Young, Landon Knack. Orange refractor to 25 Adley Rutschman. All right. Autographed hits. Our first base auto was Spencer. Very nice. Jesse Franklin the fifth. Evan Carter. Robert Hassel. Casey Schmidt. Chris McMahon. Tyler Soderstrom. Jordan Nwogu. Refractor autos. Number 499. Daniel Cabrera. Eric Orz. Lika Williams. Jordan Nwogu. Cade Cavalli. Class of 2020 auto 250. Dylan Dingler. Purple autos to 250. Carson Ragsdale. Warner Blakely. Blue autos to 150 Jeff Hackinson. Blue wave autos to 150 Freddie Zamora and Ben Hernandez. Green autos to 99 Kyle Nicholas. Black auto to 75 Dane Aker and Ian Seymour. Gold auto to 50 Ian Seymour. Orange auto to 25 Tyler Soderstrom. That'll do it for this case, guys. Thank you for watching and joining. Congrats to our lucky hitters. Until next one.